Time to continue. It's a time to continue this adventure. The adventure continues. Welcome back to Spyro the Dragon. I always fail with the timing there. Anyway, what? Oh yeah, dodge, dodge, slide, slide. No, it's jump, jump, slide, slide. Oh, I got hit. So yeah, welcome back. We're by treetops. And treetops is treetops, of course. What else could it be? Oh, there was a passage here, I hadn't noticed. Very clever of you, game. hiccups. So yeah. It's nice to be back, guys, and I hope you enjoyed this video and stuff. Because you will have to, or I will hunt you down and make you suffer in horrible, painful ways. Because that's the sort of person I am. Now let's just open this. I don't know why these exist. I mean, they just take so long to, you know, open. You just have to waste over and over again your flame, and there's no point. What's the freaking point there? Anyway, let's fly and get another dragon. Hello, Lyle.
Greetings, Spyro. For an amazing tour of the treetops, don't just stop at one supercharge.
Huh? Okay, dude. that reaction, and the guy talked like he was high. Really, that was awesome. That was awesome. So yeah, don't step at one supercharge. Oh, like what I figured out what was it? I don't remember what level of magic craft wizard peak, which you can take more than one super death. That was stupid as all hell. Behold, I use a quick save. Boom. No. Okay, gotta jump at the moment. Yes, okay. Oh! You magnificent bastard. Oh yeah, and this again. I still wonder why this exists, really. What's the freaking point? Like, really, what is the point of that? What's the deal with that? Sorry about that. Anyway. Let's see you, supercharged thing. See, I think I gotta go there. So let's go. Don't stop at one supercharge, hey? No! Fly! Drop! Oh, that was good! Bene. Now let's keep going. Let's keep going. Oh, I need to somehow fall in that with the supercharge or something. This is getting 100% in this is gonna suck. Okay, there's return home, but I don't wanna return home. Oh, back to the beginning, apparently. Okay, camera. That doesn't cut it. At least I have that to save my ass. Oh man, getting 100% in this is gonna be freaking tough. No? So yeah, I gotta jump while still holding supercharge. And that doesn't cut it either. Yeah, I'm gonna be using for these areas that. See, that's why I keep quick saves. No. Okay, let me see. Let me see if you're using my fingers like this. Oh. Okay, wait. Is there? Oh no. But I couldn't keep supercharged if I wanted to anyway. Oh man. Oh man. I have the feeling that there must be another way, because really, yeah, this is also to be crushed with the supercharge, but I need to go over there, and that's no good. Let's go here and let's investigate a little around the area. Yeah, there's that. Anything inside? Apparently not. What are you, thing? What are you? What is your purpose in- Oh! Wait, that was the beginning? Yeah, that was back at the beginning, okay. Gotta burn you. Yeah, how am I doing here? Man, this is gonna be annoying. Oh, there's a chest. Bring me back my Sparky friend. There's a chest. Good. 305. Okay. That's very good, guys. That's very good. I like that. I have found a chest. And I'm gonna quick save here now that I have a save. Simply because this game has something known as lives. You know, me and lives aren't really that friendly with each other. We've never been. Lives tend to be mean. That's it! Oh, that was good. Okay, now let's try this again. Now let's retry this. I should be able to get up there if I jump in time. God damn it. Chicken, burn. Okay, so the guy is up there. He's mocking me. Now what? Okay, we'll accept that life. For that life I've lost isn't that much of an issue. However, making this jump will be an issue. At the very... No. Come on, game. Think I could somehow keep that other supercharge? Maybe aim it here? Oh. Actually, I wanna check something here. This is most likely gonna be suicidal, but still. Okay, no. Spyro, stop being slow. Here, go there. No. Okay, I see a supercharged thing there. However, how do I reach it? Fuck it, life lost. Let's accept this. I have done something pointless, so I gotta pay the price. Let's see if I can just do this. And somehow keep it. No. I somehow can't keep it. That sucks. Actually. Let's commit suicide here again, just because I don't want to lose another life. Let's see if I see anything. Okay, no, there is just that. Suicide! Okay. Oh, I lost it. But can I somehow... Okay, I'm gonna quick save. Just let me check. I'm gonna kill myself here. And then I'm gonna quick save here. Again. Now, maybe. This is gonna be a terrible idea. Yes! Yes, okay, that was a good idea, yes! For once. You little fucker. That was actually a good idea. What the hell? That wasn't supposed to be a good idea. That was an idea of mine, so that was gonna backfire somehow. How the hell? No. Seriously. How? How? I think I could retry that somewhere else. Do I have anywhere else to aim? That's the first question. Do I have anywhere else that I can aim to? Because if I do... And then I might have figured out something new. Let's take the other route. I see nothing there, okay. There's nothing here in this room. Man, I feel proud about myself. I managed to do something intelligent. Or apparently intelligent for once. It tends not to happen when I'm playing, you know. Or I tend to do something completely idiotic that gets me killed. So the fact that for once I managed to do something apparently correctly is astounding. Let's fly and check if I have visited all this place. Okay, yeah, I have visited that. So that, okay. And that will be... It, yeah, it will be that, and that is where I can reach. Okay, yeah. Just testing out stuff, because getting 100% in this is gonna be annoying. This is actually kinda difficult, but it's entertaining because it uses momentum in such interesting ways. Especially that little puzzle to get up there with the momentum and all. It was pretty damn awesome. And I like that. And that was me committing suicide. Okay. Quick save. Let's actually try this. No, that doesn't cut it. Okay. Now, where the hell? Is the rest, because I'm still missing a dragon and I'm still missing a lot of treasure. I don't know, I'm lost. Maybe I'll eventually return here, because I don't have any idea. I am completely and absolutely lost right now, because I believe I have explored everything I can explore, but there is more apparently, and that scares me. Getting out is easy. I mean, it's really easy. But anything aside from that seems like it's gonna be pretty painful. Pretty painful. I wonder what stuff have I missed, because really, I have no idea. Man, this level, I don't know how I feel about it. It's scary and painful, But at the same time, it has some pretty cool gimmicks and it's well made. I mean, it really is well made. It's just apparently extremely frustrating and it is gonna end up being for me! Fuck. See, I'm just doing this because after what I faced in Magic Crafters and all, I'm tired of seeing game over screens. I don't want to see that many. Derp. Okay, except the death. What? Okay, finally died. What the hell was that? Yeah, you level quick save and I really see no way. I really don't see any other way. I mean, I'm gonna try something here again. And no, see that? Oh, derp. Derp. See, I can't reach that. If I could reach that. Okay, does this mean no? No, that's just for that. On the same, I need to aim somewhere else. Yeah, I'll try and figure out what to do and I'll see you next time, I suppose, because I'm lost. So, see ya!